team is now clear to depart its post.
Several boats will be involved in pulling the jumpers and their parachutes from the water.